Hello everyone, I am Lokesh and welcome back to the channel. So friends, this video is related to latest off-campus drive SDE internship for freshers batch. If you are from 21, 22 or 23 batch, so you can apply for this opportunity. The opportunities are from Microsoft, Emphasis and the LinkedIn, and they are top MNCs. So in this video, we discuss about this opportunity, how to apply for this opportunity. So let's start the video. The first opportunity is from the Microsoft, that is for the support engineer internship opportunity, and job available in the three locations, like in Hyderabad, Telangana, India, Bangalore, Karnataka and other in India. So the date posted for this opportunity is on the 11th August, and there is a very important point that your responsibilities are, you have to represent Microsoft and communicate with enterprise customers via telephone. You have to return some mails and finding solution for technically complex problem. You have to collaborate with the team. Qualifications are, if you are from BE BTech in CSIT or ECE Electronics and Communication, year of graduation should be 2022. If you are 2022 batch pass out, you are eligible for this opportunity. There is no pending backlog. 8 plus CGPA should be mandatory. Fluent in verbal and written English. Strong interest in Microsoft technology, .NET, Azure, deep understanding of market, customer and related technology. So benefits or perk are, there are very good stipend, and there is approx stipend of 20 to 25k, industry leading healthcare giving program, opportunity to network and connect, discount on product and service. So just click on apply now option and you can apply for this opportunity. There is a very important point that the second opportunity is from the LinkedIn for the role of site reliability engineering intern, and this internship is for the 2022 and 2023 batch candidates. If you are pursuing BE and BTech, so as you can see that it's posted just 6 hours and over 200 applicants. So there are very important point, you have to just apply now option. You have to just click on apply now because registration is for the last time, so you have to apply as soon as possible. So this is the full-time internship role that take between May to September 2022. There is a very important point, they just started the internship and increase the internship month according to their preference. If you are currently pursuing a BE BTech degree or higher in computer science or related technical field and returning to the program, so you are eligible for this opportunity. Must have completed your degree by 2023 year or earlier. Means if you are from 2022 batch or 2023 batch, so you are eligible for this opportunity. There is no problem. Okay, so if you have a system administration experience, so this is the very good point. If you have a Python experience specifically for system automation, there is a very important point. So this opportunity is very good. You have to just click on the apply now button and apply for this opportunity. There is a one important point that there are so many candidates. They are just glancing at the office clock every 10 minutes. They are just work hours just seem endless. And there are very important point that if you wanted to work at India's finest company, so there is a very good platform that is named as a Relevel. You can apply for the 50 plus company with over 1000 open position. Trust the Relevel score. There are very important point that if your job is showing the signs you need to quit, and that too immediately, the work does not make you happy anymore, you aren't inspired by your leaders, you see no work life balance, so interested in finding a such company, so the Relevel test will help you for work at the India's finest company. As you can see that there are three type of test: business development, backend development and front end development are there, and there are the top MNCs like Upgrade, Cred, Urban Pro and Vedantu will hire for the freshers role. If you are from 18 to 25 years of age, you can apply for this opportunity. If you are selected from Relevel platform, so your registration fee will be refunded. And there are very important point that how you can apply for this opportunity. Just register now on the button. You can see the view jobs on according to your interest, like business development, front end and the back end. And the package is also high. ओके सो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द लास्ट अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट इज फ्रॉम एम्फेसिस एंड दी इज दिस इज फॉर द टेक्निकल सपोर्ट एसोसिएट ओनली वन ओपनिंग इज देयर बिकॉज दिस इज दी नॉट दी सच अ मास रिक्रूटिंग हायरिंग इफ यू आर अंडर ग्रेजुएट और ग्रेजुएट मीन्स दे नॉट मेंशन द बैचेस दे जस्ट रिटन दैट इफ यू आर अंडर ग्रेजुएट और ग्रेजुएट विथ एक्सीलेंट वर्बल एंड रिटन इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी कम्युनिकेशन यू आर एलिजिबल फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी सर्विस डेस्क रोल गुड नॉलेज ऑन हार्डवेयर 21-22 बैच इज एलिजिबल गुड नॉलेज ऑन हार्डवेयर कंफर्टेबल वर्किंग ऑन 24/7 एनवायरमेंट जस्ट अप्लाई नाउ ऑन क्लिक ऑन अप्लाई नाउ ऑप्शन एंड यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी आई होप दिस वीडियो इज यूजफुल फॉर एवरीवन इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन ड्रॉप योर क्वेरी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन इफ यू फाइंड गुड कंटेंट प्लीज लाइक एंड शेयर द वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो